question this part of the game. That's not enough weight. Pull this onto it. Maybe I can push it onto it. This back across. I can. Remember that. See what happens when I cut the rope. That doesn't seem terribly useful. Let's try something a little different. It took quite a while for it to roll down there, so let's see if this will work. I'm gonna reel it back up here. Get up there. I didn't get here fast enough. not even sure if that did anything, but I'm gonna try it again. I didn't actually get there like warranted. It's late. I'm hoping the weight, my weight will lift that platform up just enough that the this will slide underneath it, maybe, and hold it there. Does momentarily. But I don't think it's enough to get that card under there. If we fire the cannon where it is right now, just out of curiosity. Oh, it kills me. Okay. That I expected many things. That was not one of them. This part again.
This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his letter. It's obviously deadly. Trinity must have put these here. I should still be watching.
Second. We're here again.
Oh shit!
You're fine, Lara. You're fine.
The gate wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb. And Amaru knew it was here. The spores are too deadly to cross. But I can't pry my way through that barrier.
This back onto it again. I feel like this is all correct. Not sure about is what to do next. Done. Missed my jump. Let's try that again. Well, this one, at least this one isn't as deadly as the last one. Why can I not jump up there? Oh, now I can. Now it's too late. I'm hoping that if I time it right, it'll go underneath that platform. Because when I first jump on the platform, it raises up a little bit. And then it sinks back down. So if I time it where it raises up right as it gets there, maybe it'll slip underneath. I don't know what that does for me, but at least it's something to try, because I'm not sure what else could be the solution. Nope. That was timed pretty well, and it didn't come close to going under. Okay. Did not come close. If I move this... Oh, it's providing the track, so... It won't work at all if that's not... See what benefit there is of having it over. That's where it started. It's sort of pointless, isn't it? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Can I push that cannon? Like, could I push it onto the top of that? Is that what I need to do? Oh my. Come on, Lara. Lara. Okay. Seriously now? That would do that. Climb on top of here. Does that do anything for me? Oh, wait. What's up? Is that. Hang on. I just noticed that. What's up here? Talking. Okay, that weighed it down a little more. Let's go back and see what that did for us. That raises it up high enough. Okay, there we go. I had the right idea, I was just missing a part of it. Missing a piece to the puzzle. Over here. Now it comes back down, it's on top. And I can fire over the top of here, I hope. There we go. And then we jump to here. And we climb back up. Nice! Now that we're up here, what do we do? Oh, maybe I can find this. There we go.
So many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. Nice. What skill do we get for this? Raptor's Eye. Aim at your enemies to tag them for persistent tracking. Nice. This entire construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother, in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me.
That was a much friendlier... area than the first one. The first one, I mentioned it multiple times. It went on forever before it let you save. Still want skill points. Can I fast travel? Yeah, let's just fast travel back to where he is. Right here, right? Yep. We'll just do some fast traveling.
It's you again. Did you find what you're looking for?
I think so. More than I was expecting.
You look troubled. What's on your mind?
Did you ever see Amaru back here after the famine?
You mean after his brother died? I told you they were inseparable. When Sairi died, a part of Amaru died along with him. Not long after it happened, he came back here once, and then never again. He devoted himself entirely to the cult of Kukulkan. I guess his brother's death changed his priorities forever.
Thank you. You've been more helpful than I can say. Koryanka was right. This wheel is important to Amaru. It might be the most precious thing he owns. We have no reason and no right to keep it from him.
Okay. That's an unexpected objective. Save again real quick. Sure.